Today I'm going to vacuum the furniture here in this room, and I'm going to polish the couch. So if you hear that background noise, my boyfriend is working on his project, which I will let you see when it's finished. But it's something that he's been really wanting for a long time, and that's what he's doing if you hear that. So let me get started. Now I'm going to use the Chestnut and Augin body butter to polish the sofa as well. So I'm going to do this room first, and then later in another video, I'm going to polish the china cabinet and the dining room table, because I have to vacuum the chairs as well, because there's crumbs and food and all kinds of dirt in the crevice of the chair. So that's going to be in another video, but yeah, let's get started. Let me show you first. Let me show you. So this side isn't too bad, as you can see. So with this furniture, you can't lift the, you can't lift it. Even in the back, you can't lift it, so. I'm just gonna have to take the vacuum and vacuum in between the couch here, and then this is where it's pretty bad, as you can see. So I gotta get all of this. So let me see if I can hold the camera, and that way you can see me suction it. And yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna hold the camera while I'm doing that. Let me. for this cleaning vlog. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.